This is how I catch pinfish and croakers. A piece of mullet. There we go. Pinfish. Almost right away. There you go. Another one. Pinfish. Tougher on the skin. If it goes through the skin, it's a little tougher, so it'll hold on better. Oh boy, that was quick. And another pinfish.